app.
It's too much pressure. This book is my one shot at preserving my legacy. I'm a joke. And if this book isn't good, I'm gonna be a joke forever. Everyone thinks that I'm just this washed up hack, but actually... Oh God. Actually, what if they're right? I can't breathe. Am I dying?
The problem is, you're trying to be a Zelda, but you're so obviously a Zoe.
Ugh, don't label me. You don't know who I am.
You can live your happy Zelda life in this happy Zelda town and pretend you're a happy Zelda. But I know you, and this isn't you. People don't change, Diane. Not really. Mr. Peanut Butter's a Zelda. He's happy, and he's carefree, and he's loving. But you and me, we're Zoes.
Yeah, I bought this earlier, and I'd like to return it. I don't know where the receipt went.
I remember you. You came in yesterday. No problem.
We're Zoes, Diane. We're cynical, and we're sad, and we're mean.
Thanks for your help, character actress Margot Martindale.
I don't feel good about what we did here, BoJack.
I don't know what you're talking about. This never happened.
There's a darkness inside you. And you can bury it deep in burritos as big as your head. But someday soon, that darkness is gonna come out. And when it does, I want you to call me.
Look, take it from someone with his own shitty parents. Family is a sinkhole. And you were right to get out when you had the chance.
The stupid thing is, even now, I still just want them to be proud of me and think I did good. Is that really stupid?
Yep.
No, it isn't.
Yeah, it is. You want those guys to be proud of you?
I guess I was just hoping to get some modicum of closure.
Closure is a made-up thing by Steven Spielberg to sell movie tickets. It's like true love and the Munich Olympics doesn't exist in the real world. The only thing to do now is just to keep living forward.
Yeah, but every time I come back here, they...
So don't come back here. What's great about Los Angeles is nobody cares about where you're from or who you are. It's a superficial town where you can worry about stupid shit like keeping your pool clean and what artisanal nuts to put on your salad.
I do like salad.
Oh, it's the best. Why do you think people keep moving there?
Thanks, BoJack.
I'm sorry if I've been difficult in any way during this process. You know, it's really hard to have somebody... know you, I guess. And you do know me, Diane.
We're very different, but I think we bring out the best in each other. It's like you're chocolate and I'm...
Peanut butter.
What? Now, see? That was so much better than what I was going to say. I was going to say carrots.
And I know I'm not the perfect guy. I actually kind of hate myself a lot of the time.
But when I'm with you, I don't hate myself. I like being around you. And I don't know if I ever told you that in so many words, so I'm telling.
This was a mistake. I've been acting crazy. That phone call just pulled me back to reality. You were right. I don't love you. You don't love me. We're just two lonely people trying to hate ourselves a little less. Maybe that's all we're ever going to be. Maybe that's all we ever were.
I wanted to talk to you about, you know, I feel bad about what happened.
So, you're apologizing?
Yes. I'm sorry.
Okay. I don't forgive you.
Herb, I said I'm sorry.
Yeah. And I do not forgive you.
Not sure you get what's happening here. This could be the last time that...
No. I'm not gonna give you closure. You don't get that. You have to live with the shitty thing you did for the rest of your life. You have to know that it's never, ever going to be okay.
I really think that we'd both feel better if we
I'm dying. I'm not going to feel better. And I'm not going to be your prop so you can feel better.
You have to believe me. I did everything I could.
Yeah? Then why didn't you call me? Huh? 20 years, you didn't call me.
Look, I wanted to, but I didn't think...
You know what it was like for me? I had nobody. Everybody left. I knew all those showbiz phonies would turn on me, sure. But you?
It's not my fault you got fired.
I don't care about the job! I did fine. I had a good life. But what I needed then was a friend. And you abandoned me. And I will never forgive you for that.
Oh. You know what your problem is? You want to think of yourself as the good guy. Well, I know you better than anyone, and I can tell you that you're not. In fact, you'd probably sleep a lot better at night if you just admitted to yourself that you're a selfish goddamn coward who takes whatever he wants and doesn't give a shit about who he hurts. That's you. That's BoJack Horseman.
I don't know why I came here.
Yeah, you do.
Sometimes I feel like I was born with a leak. And any goodness I started with just slowly spilled out of me, and now it's all gone. And I'll never get it back in me. It's too late. Life is a series of closing doors, isn't it?
Late for me?
What?
I mean, am I just doomed to be the person that I am? The person in that book? I mean, it's not too late for me, is it? It's not too late. Diane, I need you to tell me that it's not too late.
BoJack, I
need you to tell me that I'm a good person. I know that I can be selfish and narcissistic and self-destructive, but underneath all that, deep down, I'm a good person, and I need you to tell me that I'm good. Diane, tell me, please, Diane, tell me that I'm good.
BoJack, when I was your age, I got sad. A lot. I didn't come from such a great home, but one day I started running, and that seemed to make sense, so then I just kept running. BoJack, when you get sad, you run straight ahead, and you keep running forward no matter what. There are people in your life who are going to try to hold you back, slow you down, but you don't let them. Don't you stop running, and don't you ever look behind you. There's nothing for you behind you. All that exists is what's ahead.